This week on New Mexico in Focus, a chaotic end to the regular session at the Roundhouse. We'll break down what passed and what didn't. Plus,
all you can do is hope, but it's still a very frightening situation.
The legacy of uranium mining and contamination in New Mexico from the perspective of an indigenous artist. New Mexico in Focus starts now. Thanks for joining us this week. I'm your host, Gene Grant. After a month of work at the Capitol, the regular session has come to an end. It was a frantic end, including an all-nighter for the House, and one that resulted in many of the governor's top priority issues making it across the finish line. Now, we're dedicating much of today's show to dissecting what happened to some of the governor's key items, like the Voting Rights Act, Hydrogen Hub Development Act, and pretrial detention. That's along with some of the successes of the session, including a historic budget with pay raises for teachers and other public employees. We'll also hear from correspondent Antonia Gonzalez later in the show as she explores the difficult history of Indian boarding schools in New Mexico. That's at the bottom of the hour. But we start with our line opinion panel and those developments in Santa Fe.